pianist, concert pianist, Tian Jiang has been a collaborator of our foundation and a great supporter of our foundation ever since its inception. He performed for us at two Carnegie Hall concerts, both one in 2012 and another this year in 2013. He is now going to come up and perform first Beethoven and then Chopin, several pieces from Chopin.
Beethoven Appassionata, first movement.
Thank you. Thank you.
last piece I would like to play for you is the Chopin Andante Spignato Grand Polonaise, Opus number 22. Thank you. Thank you. special encore for this very special occasion. And I have a special piece which is I composed, dedicated to this very, very special moment event and to celebrate and with the 50th anniversary of our John F. Kennedy. And here is the piece, Lament.
Thank you.
There are two CDs from both Carnegie Hall concerts that he performed that are outside for sale. Your purchase of the CDs is one of the major means in which we sustain our foundation. The CDs are on sale for two for the price of $20. So I want you to go and buy it for yourselves, for your friends, for your neighbors, because not only do you do something really beautiful for yourself, but also for others. And concert pianist Tian Jiang is going to be able to autograph some of the CDs that you purchased today in the back. The other thing is the summer school. I would like for those parents and students who are interested to please fill out the summer school form or the information form that we have in the booklet and the program and put it out in the front to where we have volunteers. Now, this is the conclusion of our JFK passing the torch event. What we did today, I think, is how President John F. Kennedy would have wished for us to remember him. We know that, we know what we can do for our country, and we're gonna do it. So, I think that we should all now begin that journey. And again, I thank you all for being